Once under the net, press the action button twice to grab onto the net. You'll do a double jump, then grab it. Good luck!